Bun venit la un nou episod de reacționări, doar reacționăm la noul Brawl Talk. Da, cu doi brawleri noi, skin-uri noi și alte chestii, da. Hai să vedem cum va fi. Bă, n-am mai jucat Brawl Star, mă tem să... Da, cred că n-am o să termin sezonul. Adică Brawl Pass-ul ăsta care trebuia să termin. Pentru că n-am mai jucat mult, da. Sperăm în următoarea sezonă să joc mai mult. Da, sperăm. Hai să vedem ce o să dea.
Hello, I'm Paula. Welcome to Brawl Talk. This update is gonna be fast, edgy and fire.
Mă, ăsta e despre... Ce se cheamă? Aia cu Stu? Știu că Stu este o brawler de ala cu de alea, alea. Cu de astea, sporturi de astea. Și cred că va fi un bro... Cred că vor fi doi brawler care ar fi pe categoria lui Stu. Ce să... Cum să zic?
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Sperăm.
Last one there, it's an 80.
Bun. Bun. Ia. Dani. Uai, ce arată. Asta e nou brawler? Mai unul. Sunt două. Asta e la lampă. S-a uitat cu asta. Nu știu cum le cheamă, dar sunt două surori, cred. Așa cred eu. Aia e un moment foarte mare. Am avut dreptate, am avut dreptate, fraților. Pe categoria... Stați-o leacă să dăm pe substările. Stați-o leacă că... Nu le dăm pe română. Nu aici. Aici. Nu. Am pice. Substări. Vrem română, română, română. Unde e română? Turcă, spăniu... Mă, nu avem. Nu avem. Păcat de noi, trebuie să reacționăm pur și simplu așa.
Stu is getting a home in the stunt show season.
And a family?
Yep. Janet is joining Stu's trio.
V-am zis eu. Odată cu Stu. Adică, bă. Asta o cheamă Janet, sora mai mare, cred că.
The new chromatic brawler in the Brawl Pass.
She's not only an acrobat.
Îmi place la brawlerul ăsta că își poate să-și deplaseze hit-ul. Adică, bă, hit-ul, cum să nu și-l deplaseze? Și văd că va fi un nou game.
Performer and a singer, but also the star of the show.
Mapă, nu?
With her main attack, nu, she sings a loud note towards opponents that causes damage in a column. The more you hold the aim button, the narrower and longer the cone gets.
Mă, dacă
and to perform her stunts besides Stu, her super activates her jetpack that enables her to fly over everything
bă,
for a few seconds.
Bă, ultimata este una din cele mai faine. N-are cum să te nimerească. Bă, asta e...
Yeah, she also attacks enemies on the ground.
You get the awesome Valkyrie Janet at the last year in the Brawl Pass and Biker Carl at the first year.
Skin-ul ăla, dacă l-ați văzut, și skin-ul ăsta, Biker Carl. Alt skin pe Carl, ăsta e cala ăla, skin-ul ăla. Trebuia să fie și ăla așa, pe categoria asta. Dar ăla a fost pe categoria lui Bibi, că s-a băgat ea acum 2 ani, vechi.
Janet has a small sister, but we'll talk about that later. To complete the stunt show, we are getting Monster Truck.
Oh, nu e ca un nou skin pe Meg. Monster Meg sau cum. Vă da sub stările astea? Monster Meg. Dați-o la că dacă nu mă înșel. Monster Truck Meg. Nu, așa. Așa, bun. Nu așa.
Meg, Spyro Spike.
Da, skin-ul ăsta. Spyro Spike. E ciudat skin-ul, dar l-am văzut. L-ați văzut pe fundal, skin-ul ăla pe Spike.
And Crash Test Daryl.
O skin pe Crash Test, stați. Crash Test Daryl? O, asta mai zice și noi de șuptept.
for power.
We are also getting Daruma Mr. P.
Daruma Mr. P, da. Skinul ăsta nu știu pe ce categorie, dar nu cred că e categoria alea. Din
for the Golden Week and Tempest Tara for the...
Oa, skinul ăsta pe Tara merită, bă, e fain skinul. Ce ziceți de el? Ar merita să fie cumpărat? Să vede câte gemuri vor costa? Da. Tempest Tara, ăsta e OP.
End of the Lantern Brawl event.
Da,
and lastly, Star Force Wars enemy.
Wait, we shouldn't reveal them just yet. We'll talk about that later.
A new game mode landed from space.
Am zis game mode. Cum să nu bagi game mode?
That's right. Bot drop is coming this season and it's a 3 versus 3 battle plus bots.
So the
drop. Asta cu butul.
Goal is to collect more bolts than the enemy team in 2 minutes or less.
Steven cu
foarte tare.
Whoever is the first
team to collect 8 bolts wins the match.
But to collect those bolts, you first need to eliminate the bot who carries them. They will be falling from the sky during the match and will attack whoever attacks them last.
It's up to you if you wanna pull them to your base or attack the enemy team while they deal with the bots.
And for now, bot drop will be available
only
during this
season.
Un robot,
el sau robot.
Can you talk about more here
also...
Not yet. Wait,
nu
did you just spoil her name? Never mind. We have
bat.
A new cosmetic coming to the game.
Now you can equip sprays and
acum
use them in matches.
Poți să pui de-ast spray-turi. Watch, fine.
Just like things, but these are sprayed on the ground instead.
Sprays are unlocked on a trophy road and you will get this sweet for free to start with. There are many more that will be available later through the trophy road, pro pass, challenges and the shop.
Not totally new, but quests are also getting some improvements. Apart from new quests, we are also getting different quest rewards.
Adică, relor.
Things, gold, and other stuff that are not gold.
And if you don't like the quests you receive, you have now the ability to reroll them. You can reroll one quest per week for free, or three quests per week if you have an active roll pass.
Stunning.
Bonnie is Janet's little sister.
Da, Bonnie de la Bonnie. Eu zic Bonnie pentru că, bă, așa sunt obișnuit eu să-i spun. Bonnie de FNAF. Fanat Freddy. Bă, da, i-a pus și la asta numele Bonnie.
And also part of Stu's trio. All of them perform on Star Park's stunt show.
She's a reckless and overly excited girl who's famous in the park for her most daring trick, being shot from a cannon.
Which leads me to her abilities. So she has two different forms that can be activated by pressing the super, kinda like Maggie. But the difference is that she can only go to her default form if she uses her super again.
So in her cannon form, she moves slowly and can attack from far. She has only one ammo slot, so she can unload her ammo too fast.
And with her super, she shoots herself from her cannon and deals damage when landing. It will also activate her second form.
In her outside the cannon form, she moves super fast and deals lots of damage at close range. And when she uses her super again, she takes some time to transform into cannon mode. But when she does, she regains part of her health back.
And Bonnie will be available later in the season.
And now, finally, we can present the enemies of the Star Force, the worst bunch.
They are Overlord Byron, Galaxy Storm.
Why? Adversarii la, de la Star Force. Skinul ăla pe...
And now, finally, we can present the enemies of the Star Force, the worst bunch.
They are Overlord Byron.
Ăsta, Overlord... Ce, bă, ce skinul ăsta pe... Byron, că skinul ăsta... Aile, ce serios, ce brutal.
Galaxy Storm Lord.
O skin pe coscheaba asta. Nu era, dar ciudat. E ăla lângă ea. Galaxy.
Empress Bonnie.
Uai, Empress Bonnie.
They will all be available in the shop during their own event, which will include a challenge, a unique king, and ice cream.
Most of you already read about this, but Power League is getting some improvements.
Each player will be able to ban one brawler in the banning phase.
Yeah.
Your opponents can still ban the same brawler as you, but your teammates can only ban different brawlers.
Nu this means that înțelege.
The minimum number of banned brawlers is
cine
3
mai
and the maximum is 6.
With this, we want to give every player a chance to drop their input before the match starts, but also protect players in case there are very strong brawlers in specific maps or modes.
And we are working on brawler suggestions. Hopefully, it will make it into the next update.
Resistance gear got a rework.
Oh.
A new brawl...
Adică nu gear? Ăla cu ochiul...
Ball map tile. Bumpers. It bumps the ball if shot there.
Improves the new player journey with 2 weeks of daily rewards.
New profile pictures in the shop and animated pins.
New esports pin. Don't forget to go to event.brawlstars.com to watch, predict, and get this one and the other 2 exclusive pins.
And new second gadgets are coming. And some of them are based on suggestions from the community. So thank you. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, give it a like, comment what's your favorite part of the update.
And don't forget to use hashtag StanShow so we can find your comments easily.
Da,
don't forget to use like, I think we'll miss.